you don't just put your money in the Roth IRA and let it sit there, right? I've heard about people who just leave it in that money market for years, and then they're like, well, it hasn't grown very much. So talk to me about how we should be diversifying. I know everybody's situation is very different. What are the categories or things that we should be looking out for with regard to investing?
So I've talked to a few clients who have wake up in 5, 10, 25 years, and you just look at those dollars, and they're not gone, though they have lost to inflation. They've definitely lost opportunity cost. So where to begin investing? This is what is so powerful about the investment world today. Jack Bogle, the founder of Vanguard, came out with a strategy called an index fund. He was laughed at 30, 40 years ago, and today he is seen as an icon because he has empowered the individual investor. He has removed the number one and chief hurdle that is emotions. If you can remove your emotions through planning and through strategy, you will be far ahead of the game. So what an index fund does is says, I don't know. I can't tell you. I don't have the time, the expertise, or really the want to figure out which specific company or fund is going to beat the market. An index fund simply says, I want to be a part owner, which buying a stock makes you a part owner, of every company within that aspect of the industry. Now, we hear terms like the S&P 500. That is 500 of the largest companies in America. You hear the Russell 3000. That is 3,000 companies in America. Now, when we start to look at foreign ventures, there are indexes that have every publicly traded company outside of America in them. And so with one selection, you can have a globally diversified, very low expense ratio investment. And that just simply says, I see where we are today. I believe in the capitalistic environment. I believe it is designed to produce a profit, and that profit will create wealth for myself. So in 5, 10, 50 years, the market will be higher than it is today. That is a bet I am willing to take. That is the entry point for people in the investment world, is looking at where can I find a globally diversified index fund. And then from there, as we build up our portfolio, as you know, $100, $1,000, $5,000 turns into $50,000, $100,000, then we begin to talk about that diversification. And we start to look at maybe now we have individual investments into each of those sectors. We have a selection of the US, a selection of the foreign, a selection of bonds, a selection of cash, and how we divide those up, because then we have some flexibility as we get into higher level planning around tax loss harvesting or reallocating and things like that. But to begin, having that globally diversified index fund is essential and is a great, great first step.